Hey students, so today we are going to start with very interesting topic of engineering mathematics, and it is one of the most difficult topic from students' point of view in engineering mathematics, and the name of that topic is complex form of Fourier series. So guys, you must have seen my previous video of Fourier series. So in that I've explained you what is Fourier series, what is the formula of Fourier series, how do we find the Fourier series for a given function. So now we are going to learn complex form of Fourier series, the formula for the complex form of Fourier series, and how to apply that complex form of Fourier series in different numericals. So guys, we know the Fourier series formula, which is f of x equal to a naught plus summation a n cos n pi x by l plus summation b n sin n pi x by l. So in that Fourier series, if you replace cos and sin by the Euler's formula, so you know the formula of Euler's, that is cos of x is equal to e to the power ix plus e to the power minus ix upon 2. So if we replace that cos and sine by the Euler's formula, then we get the complex form of Fourier series. So here I'm not gonna cover the derivation for complex form of Fourier series. We'll be covering the formulae which are required for solving the numericals. So first of all, let's see the generalized formula for complex form of Fourier series, which is applicable in almost all numericals. And in that formula, we are going to change the range of integration depending upon the question. So let's start. So the formula for complex form of Fourier series is this. So it is given by f of x equal to summation n is from negative infinity to positive infinity cn e to the power I n pi x upon l. Now guys, here if you see, then there is only one Fourier coefficient, and which is called as cn. But whereas in the normal Fourier series we have seen three Fourier coefficient, that is a naught, an, and bn. So here, if I want to find out the complex form Fourier series, then I have to find out the value of cn. So how to get the cn? So definitely I am going to use the integration, that is the definite integration, to find out the value of cn. So the formula for cn is, it is 1 upon 2l integration from c to c plus 2l f of x into e to the power negative I n pi x upon l dx. So guys, this is what the formula to find out the Fourier coefficient cn. We are going to substitute this value of cn in f of x to get the complex form of Fourier series. Now you must be knowing that why do we call it as complex form, because here we get this imaginary term. So whenever we get any number in the form of a plus ib or any number which is having the imaginary term, that number is called as complex number. So since this series is having that imaginary term, this series will be called as complex form of Fourier series. So guys, this is what the general formula for complex form of Fourier series in the range c to c plus 2l. Now let's derive the formula for particular intervals or particular ranges. So in engineering mathematics, we are going to solve numericals based on four different intervals. So the first interval is 0 to 2l. So I will derive the series for the interval 0 to 2l. Now guys, while deriving the series for 0 to 2l, we have to use the generalized form. Now let's observe the general form. In general form, we have the integration from c to c plus 2l. Now if I want to convert it into 0 to 2l, what should I do? And it's simple, that I just have to substitute c equal to 0. So if I put c equal to 0, here I'll get 0 as a lower limit, and the upper limit will be 0 plus 2l, that is 2l, and guys, I will get 0 to 2l. It means in the formula for the range 0 to 2l, I'm just gonna substitute c as 0. So guys, in the series, that is in the complex form of Fourier series, f of x, there is no term called as c. So this f of x will not change. So there will be only one difference, and that too will be in the cn. So there the integration will change. So here I'll say that f of x will remain same. So f of x equal to now guys, you have to observe that summation as well, because in the summation we are taking the values of n from negative infinity to infinity, and in the Fourier series we used to take that range from 1 to infinity. So that is one of the difference. Now let's change cn. So cn will be 1 by 2n. Here I'll put c as 0, so this will become 0 to 2l, and the remaining terms are as it is. So guys, this is the formula for the range 0 to 2l. Now similarly, I will find out the complex form of Fourier series for the interval negative l to positive l, because that is the second type of range or the interval that we get in the numerical. So now guys, to get the series for negative L to L, what we have to do? So let's come back to the general form. So in the general form, if I put C equal to negative L, we will get here negative L, and here we will get minus L plus 2L, which is L. So we are automatically getting minus L to L. So it means in the general formula, I'm gonna substitute the value of c as negative l. Now guys, here in the f of x there is no c, so f of x is gonna be exactly same. So now I will not write down that f of x once again. I will just write down the formula for cn, which is gonna change. So here this formula will be cn equal to 1 by 2l integration from negative l to l, because I'm putting c as negative l, and the remaining function as it is, which is now guys, after the second range, what is the third range that we get in the numerical? So third range is 0 to 2 pi. So here I'll write down for you. Now guys, for this range, what I'm gonna do is, I have a formula for the range 0 to 2L. Now in this formula, I'm gonna substitute L as pi. So by putting L equal to pi, I'll get the formula for 0 to 2 pi. So here this L will become pi, so pi and pi will be cancelled, and here we will get e to the power I n x. So guys, f of x is similarly, while finding the value of cn, I'm gonna substitute L as pi. So this will become 1 by 2 pi, 0 to 2 pi, and here we will get pi. So pi and pi cancel, so e to the power negative I n x. So we will get, and now guys, after this, we are gonna start with the final series, or I would say the final interval, which is negative pi to pi. So now guys, for the range negative pi to pi, what I'm gonna do is, I have range minus L to L. So in this range, I'll be substituting L equal to pi. So this will be negative pi to pi. So here I'll say, so let's substitute L equal to pi. So guys, this cn is gonna be 1 by 2 pi. This will become negative pi to pi. F of x, and if we put L as pi, this pi and pi will be remote or cancel, and we will get e to the power negative inx dx. So guys, this is the formula for cn, but with the cn the value of f of x will also change because we are substituting l as pi. So guys, this is the value of f of x, and in this, if I put l as pi, pi and pi will be cancelled and we will get e to the power inx. So this will be So guys, in short, we have derived the formula for all possible intervals of complex form of Fourier series. And we are going to use these four intervals and this formula to solve the numericals on complex form of Fourier series. So guys, I'm sure that you understood this video and you like this video. So whenever you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda.com on YouTube and don't forget to share it to your friends. And if you want to learn all videos or all topics of engineering mathematics at one place, then do visit to Ekeeda.com because that is the only place where you can get all videos at one place. Thank you very much.